And okay, I think my magnificent invention is finally complete.
The time travel box.
This thing's an entity. A god. A weapon of mass destruction. With such power this machine possesses, we should be able to travel between universes faster than the speed of light. But this invention should be locked away. It's too powerful. No evil force should get its hands on it. Or else, our very world as we know it could come to an end.
Wahaha! Stupid mortal! Just you wait till I get my hands on this invention. Then the Mario Brothers world will collapse. Crap, 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 where should I hide? I know, I'll hide in here. Okay, just hide in here now. Luigi, where are you? I'm gonna find you!
Oh no, I better hide inside this weird invention box thing. I don't know. I'm just gonna hide in here.
Oh my goodness, of course he's in here. Luigi! Oh, I bet he's inside this box. Luigi, are you in here? Wait a sec, what's going on?
Whoa! This is all going to plan.
Wah! Wah! Ooh! Ow! What just happened?
I don't know, Mario. Wait. Why do you look like a bootleg Mario brush?
Wait, what do you mean? I was a bootleg, you're the bootleg!
No! Hey, what's so funny?
Oh my goodness, Luigi, look in the mirror!
Wait, what?
Mario, why am I so freaking short? Whoa, chill, Luigi. Calm down. You look like you did in 2020.
Yeah, Mario, this is kind of strange. What's happening?
I mean, the last thing I remember was falling into the strange time machine box or whatever the crap that said.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was hiding too, Mario, but everyone went black all of a sudden.
This is kind of strange. Wait, I wonder if there's anyone else around here.
Ugh. Ow. Oh, what the hell? Where the crap am I?
Bowser?
Mario! You sent me here, didn't you?
No, you did, Bowser! I heard your plan to steal the princess, and I will not let that happen. Do you understand?
Ugh, how dare you take me away from the Koopalings? I was having family time with them, and now you ruin all this, Mario! You!
Whoa, guys, stop fighting! What's going on here?
Get off me, you dog turtle!
Ow! Oh, guys, please stop. We can finish out together, can't we?
No, Luigi. The only way forward is to fight.
Please, no. I've had enough already.
Time versus a once and for all. So long, Le Bowser.
Wait, Mario, no!
Ow! Oh, what the crap, Luigi?
Mario, I don't think Bowser sent us here.
Then who did?
I think there's a much bigger force behind all this.
No! It can't be! I've already defeated them all these years ago!
Mario, I think he came back. I think he survived.
Wait, so are you guys talking about again? I'm getting a bit confused here.
Bad Mario.
Well done, Mario Brothers! You finally figured it out! I'm the one behind all this! I am back! Bad Mario is back! And there's nothing you can do to stop me! I have your father! I have your family! And you will pay for the crime that you committed at my time!
Guys, we need to get out of here. Right now.
Oh my goodness, Lemmy. That was some good family time though, wasn't it?
Yeah, I gotta agree with you, Ludwig. Although it is kind of weird how Bowser just disappeared like halfway through the game.
Yeah, I dare say, that was quite strange, Lemmy. I wonder what happened.
Oh my goodness, Ludwig, are you okay?
No, Lemmy, I think something's wrong. Terribly wrong.
This is bad.
Ludwig, come back!
Oh no. This is exactly what I feared.
the Mario Brothers. Oh, God.
Oh my God. I've had enough walking.
Oh yeah. We've been walking for hours now, Mario. Can you please just take a break? Just a short one.
How many times do I need to tell you? Bad Mario doesn't take breaks, so we shan't either. We must track him down, annihilate him, and get out of this freaking place. I've had enough of this coronavirus thing, and I want to get back to my own time, which is 2022. What do you guys say?
Fine. As long as it's not much further on now from here, Mario.
Yes, Luigi. We're almost here. We've almost found him. We're almost safe. I can feel it.
Okay, fine. Come on, Bowser. He said it's not long from here now.
Fine. I guess I'll just have to crawl along then or something. Spider Bowser.
Okay, then let me hear my plan. But all of this sadly requires a sacrifice.
Hey, can I come in there, bro? I'm starting to get a little nervous here.
I'm sorry, Goomba. You're always a good friend of mine.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do to me? Ludwig! Ludwig!
Say goodbye.
Ludwig! No, stop! No!
Oh God, I can't watch.
No!
I'm sorry, let me admit it. This is all necessary. I hope you understand.
Yeah, Ludwig. I'm glad this is all over.
And don't worry, Goomba's in perfectly good condition. He's just in another time now, let's just say.
Well, I'm sure I'm glad we didn't hurt him, but are the Mario Bros gonna come back now?
Yep. If this all works to plan, we should be able to get them back.
And our father.
Hey, Mario Brothers.
What are you gonna do to us? What are you gonna do to me?
Oh, don't worry, Mario. I'll just give him a long lesson revenge for all the things he did to me all those years ago. I'll finally be able to get you onto my side.
No! No! You can't do this!
Think about it, Mario. Think about what you've been through. It's all gonna come together at the end. It must. Now, get ready to meet your true creator, G20.
Huh?
Hey there.
Ah! Who are you? And why are you so human?
I am G20, aka your creator.
Wait, what? So you're saying you're controlling me the entire time?
Yep, and making a new video right now, with you in it.
Wait, so you're saying you're behind all this? So you know what's gonna happen next?
Yes, Mario. You'll be saved, but the G20 arc isn't over yet. Goodbye!
No, G20, wait! We need more actors! I just know what happens!
Yeah, this isn't pretty big news, you know.
Well, there you have it, Mario. Your own creator.
But I thought I should get Miyamoto!
Well, you're not right, but not wrong either. I will have you know, Mario, that I shall have your parents, I shall have everything that you've ever loved, and I will be back, no matter what.
I'm gonna kill you, you evil!
Goodbye!
Oh, what's happening?
Well, that sucks. But I will get my revenge. I will defeat Mario. Test subject 307. Glad you're still with us.
Oh, just please, let me go. I'm a broken man. Can't you see that already? I've been here for more than a year in your evil hands.
Was the only way for the Mario Brothers to give up and go home and let me rule? Take him away, will you?
Alright, Minnie. I'll take him away.
No, no, please, no!
Good job. Now come on, boss. Let's plan our next move.
Hey. Hello! Where am I?
This is a weed, please. I'm gonna get up here.
Oh, wait. I'm in another dimension, aren't I?
Crap!
Ho 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 ho.